Officer Tim Horton has something coming to him. Antony!
Hey.
Did somebody say my name?
Antony Keidis.
Antony, I'm glad you came.
Is everything all right, Boss Tweed?
The cops are real suspicious about the suit that's been stolen.
You mean burgled?
Yeah, burgled.
Wait, what's been burgled?
The Charlie Chapman suit with the map in it.
Wait, what map?
I mean, the pleasure cab. I don't want to talk about it, all right?
Okay.
Deal with that cop, Tim Horton, all right?
Yes, sir. Yeah, Tim?
Hey, I told you not to call me when I'm undercover. I'm on the Tweed case. I got my boys back here working on it.
We need to talk.
Man, so, sweetie, I guess we got away with that red-handed.
I know, red hands and all. I think it's about time we looked at that map.
Got it right here.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Let's see.
I don't know which way.
Okay. This looks like the beginning of here.
Step one, find the a wizard.
Wizard?
Where a wizard?
No, there's more. In the log house.
Oh, where do we... There's a log house.
I don't know, this looks pretty loggy to me.
Oh. You wanna try it? I mean,
let's say you re-enter this log house.
Let's try it. Let's get some magicians.
Magicians? I don't know. Let's figure out where they
are. That's crazy. Did any of you guys know any magicians?
Magicians?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Says we need to find a magician to know the next step in our quest. Could you be that magician? What's the next step?
Well, we're getting something in here. I think you should go to Ireland.
Duh! Of course!
Wow, thanks, magician.
Thank you so much.